Greetings, my spacey friends. It is I, your host, Gnomesteria Moon. And today, it is Thursday, and you know what that means? Animal Jam updates! But real quick, before we get into it, please be sure to stick around till the very end of this video. Because at the end of this video, I will be, number one, announcing the winner to a giveaway that I hosted in a previous video that I'm sure a lot of you entered, and number two, announcing a new giveaway that you all can enter in the comments of this video. So yes, you do not want to miss that. Stick around, it will be worth your while, hopefully. So yes, today it looks like we've got a real doozy on our hands, because look at this. The Jama Journal, Animal Jam's prime news source, has been infiltrated by the notorious phantoms. As you can see, they got real creative, liking that style. Wow, look at that mustache and beard on Zeos. Amazing, amazing artistic ability. Phantom Journal already very, very creative on their part. But luckily they didn't cover up any of the words, so let's give this a good old read, shall we? The Trial of Zeos. Ooh. The Alphas, Sir Gilbert and Liza, have reported that they found a record within the forgotten archive that speaks of an ancient bat. Soon after, the first portal within the archive opened to a new adventure for all jammers. Embark on the Trials of Zeos from its portal inside the Forgotten Archive and prove your worth as an adventurer. Guys, this is the moment we have all been waiting for. The latest and greatest adventure in Animal Jam's newest lore element. So, as many of you know, a couple of weeks ago, something emerged in the Temple of Zeos. Basically, this Zeos statue had crashed in a pit, and just recently, it was revived and the vault was opened up to this new archive room, which of course has a store, some secret messages, and some portals, which were actually closed, but now the first portal has been opened, and this is the introduction to the series of mysteries that have been unfolding across Jama as of late. Now, I would really like to give this adventure an attempt, but I think I'm going to be dedicating a separate video to that, because it's looking pretty intense. I mean, look at those flashing lights. That is some intense stuff. So we're going to be waiting a little bit before we get into that, and actually going through the rest of the Phantom Journal right now. So on the next page, we've got Extravaganza. Who cares? Wow, rude. Wow. Shame. Shame on these phantoms. Anyways, so let's give this a quick little read. There's an ominous feeling in the air. It looks like a new mystery pet has been added to the Extravaganza. Oh my goodness, guys. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to be hitting up that Extravaganza right about now. So as you can see, for the Extravaganza, they put nests in random places across Jama, but of course they have one right here in Crystal Sand next to Tyranny's Aquarium. So if we give this a good old click, we can purchase our egg. So now we can pretty much manipulate the appearance of our egg and hope that we come across the newest mystery pet, which they have not yet revealed to us, but we shall see it in the next couple of days once it hatches. So I'm going to be making my egg white. I'm just digging it at the moment. We'll give it these little squinty eyes and looks like we've got some selecting options here. I think we're going to be putting the shimmery stuff on, and we're going to be leaving these sparkles too. Yeah, we're going to be going with this combination, and hopefully we will get the mystery pet, but who knows, honestly. This egg is giving us no promises. But yes, I think it's super exciting that Animal Jam introduced a new mystery pet. Hopefully I can post a picture of it once it hatches to my Instagram page, so you all can feel free to check that out. I'm Wisteria_moon on Instagram, if you'd all like to check me out. It's a fun thing to do. Anyways, on the next page, we've got Trators. What the heck does Trators mean? Okay, anyway, by popular demand, more pet phantoms have come to Jama. Oh, Trators. Nice. Nice spelling there, folks. Anyways, they've gathered in the diamond shop in hopes of being adopted. These adorable pets will only be available until the end of Night of the Phantoms. Well, I honestly thought that the pet phantoms had already come out this year, but wow. This is pretty exciting. I already have like way too many pet phantoms, so I don't think I'm going to be getting one in this video, but if you guys want to check that out, all you have to do is head on over to the diamond shop right here, click on the pets button, and whoop-de-doo, got yourselves a little blob. Isn't that fantastic? Now, on the next page of the Jama Journal, we have something incredible. This is the answer to yet another one of the pressing questions facing Jama, which is the new animal reveal. Jammers, thanks to your help, you were able to figure out that something was wrong with the strange snapshot. There was actually a red panda sitting between the raccoons. Wow, such a natural occurrence, you know? Just a couple of raccoons sitting there and all of a sudden a red panda just walks in. It's like, yeah, bro, down to chill. That would never happen, guys, never. But in any case, at least we've got red pandas coming to Animal Jam. I'm not really sure how to feel about this, to be completely honest with you, because I feel like they look very similar to the raccoons, but at the same time, they're pretty cute, so we should get a little bit of enjoyment out of these guys. I think that it looks pretty rad, even though it's kind of hard to see because it's got like phantom stuff all over it. That's fun. But yes, I am very excited for this red panda to be coming to Animal Jam. I'm assuming it will be coming 2 weeks from now, so that'll be really amazing. And on the next page, we've got something that I can't even read. End of the night. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's what it says. Hopefully I'm right. Man, they really changed this one up. As this month draws to a close, it means that Night of the Phantoms will soon be ending and all the spooky items, parties, and pets will go with it.
No!
Why? Guys, Night of the Phantoms is literally one of my favorite holidays in Animal Jam. Like, what the heck? It feels like it just started. I know, Halloween's almost ending, so obviously Night of the Phantoms is gonna be ending, but I don't want it to. Take this time to pick up anything you haven't yet, and be sure to have as much spooky fun as you can before Night of the Phantoms disappears into the darkness once more. Wow. Phantoms Forever, yes. Very, very amazing. Insightful. Well, you heard it, folks. All the fun stuff in Animal Jam is coming to a close. Dark days are coming. Anyways, on the next page, we've got traveling hyenas, riveting stuff. Guess hyenas are leaving, so better get your hyenas, even though they're ugly as heck. I don't even know who would want a hyena. I know I don't. Let me just show you an example, folks. Pretty sure this is one of the least popular animals in Animal Jam right now. Just look at that. Not even a mother could love that face. Apprentice Sneezy Croc, see? Even the name reflects its appearance. I'm probably going to offend some people who have hyenas here, but I'm sorry. It's just not a good look, you know? Unless it's got a gnome hat, then that's the exception to the rule. Anyways, on the next side of the page, we've got Feast of Thanks. It's nearly time to celebrate Feast of Thanks, a season where jammers everywhere give thanks to the good in their lives.
Oh!
So basically, Feast of Thanks is Animal Jam's version of the American holiday Thanksgiving, which is one of my favorite holidays, basically because it's an entire holiday dedicated to eating, and no one loves eating quite like this kid right here. That's right. We're gonna be having a real, real feast. I'm very excited. But anyways, on the next page, we've got Animal Jam Desktop. So this is literally not any revolutionary news, and I've pretty much covered it in previous videos, but basically Animal Jam does have a desktop version of their browser game, so you can go ahead and go to animaljam.com/apps to download it, and it is pretty helpful. It's just a unique, different kind of way of playing Animal Jam. And then on the last page, we've got an advertisement.
Whoa!
But this time it's an advertisement for something pretty interesting. So here we've got National Geographic Books. National Geographic's Kids is releasing 2 new books this month. The Insider's Guide is full of fun facts about animals and lands of Jama, plus some useful game tips. And the journal has lots of fun prompts and plenty of space to expand your creative writing horizons. These awesome new books can be found on Amazon.com. Wow, that is some amazingness. As a matter of fact, I actually do have both of these books, which I will be doing a video review of soon. So if you guys would like to check that out, be sure to let me know in the comments below, because I can definitely review these books for you guys. But I suppose that is it for this update. But that's okay. We still have some snazzy stuff to investigate. So first of all, I've happened to notice that one of the games available, Phantom's Treasure, has x2 gems right now, and that is a real great opportunity. I've honestly never played- wait a second, have I played this game? Oh my. Oh wow, what a riveting experience. Okay, let's see. Underwater camera. Let's look for that. -20. Beautiful. I am a pro at this. How about there? Bam! We got it. Oh yes. Unstoppable. I bet you guys could watch me play this game all day. I mean, I thought it would be worthwhile because, you know, double gems is great, you know? You get twice the reward for minimal labor, but I actually have no idea where the stuff I need to find is. So, you know, this is actually probably a bad idea in hindsight. I'm probably not going to be able to find what I need to find. Oh, what? That was unintentional, but hey, I'll take it. Table coral. Aha. Thought you could hide from me. Well, you thought wrong, my friend. Bam. Let's get this pill. Oh, heck yes. We're on a roll today. Got some seagrass while we're- Yes, I'm really digging this. Now all we need is some coral and a nautilus. Whatever that is. I've never heard of that in my life, but you know, that's cool. Oh my goodness, that nautilus was really hiding in the corner there, and I don't know how I haven't found- Aha, there's the coral. Ooh man. 22 gems earned. What a fantastic performance. Nope, you know what? We're giving up. We're quitting. Oh, how do you get out of this? Oh, you don't? Oh, okay, that's cool. Exit game, yes. 44 gems. Totally worth it, guys. Totally worth it. But now let's get to the good stuff. So if we click on our map over here, then we head on over to the Epic Dens tab. At the top here, as you can see, we've got this Epic Haunted Manor, and I don't really know like what the deal is. I guess that this must be something that AJHQ sets up to promote Epic Dens or whatever. As you can see, it's very haunted, very epic. But I'm not interested in the den aesthetic today. Nope, that's right. I'm into the good stuff, the juiciness, the rares. That's right, kids. If you go all the way to the basement of the Epic Haunted Manor, click on this dirt patch, look at what we got here. Another dirt patch. Heck yes. secret shop for the win. You can see it's got 3 question marks. Can buy this delectable archaeological dig site. Actually, let's just stock up on these. We'll have a plethora of archaeological dig sites. This is my jam right here, guys. This is my jam. This is what I prefer to spend my money on. Build ourselves a little archaeological range. Yeah, let's just get a bunch of these guys in there, because why not, you know? What says party like an archaeological dig site, you know? That's really what I'm going for today. This is a very nice aesthetic. Party in the archaeological dig sites. That's right, come to my den. Come one, come all, invite your friends. It's gonna be lit. I'm really feeling it now. I was feeling it before, but now that I see these all laid out, oh my, this is gonna be a great time. Let's go ahead and look at our we can actually dig some stuff up. That is pretty impressive. Oh wow, it's the same stuff each time. It's even crazier. Wow, there are a lot of dinosaurs in this den. Man, oh man, a lot of money too. Gonna snatch that up. All right, let's go check out our prize. Oh yes, this is lovely. Everyone, check out my rares. Did someone just say nice? Oh wow, nice. Yep, my decorating skills are top notch. Like how no one even questions it. They're just chilling here. See, I told you guys, it's gonna be a lit party. Look at this. Already got like 10 kids here. The archaeological dig site. And you know, not too much new stuff has come to the store, but you know what I just found? Flaming pumpkin man. Wow, what a spectacular item. You know, we're gonna be putting a couple of these in here too, you know, cause we can really go for that nice warm lighting. I think it's some good selfie light right there. And nothing's more comforting than angry flaming pumpkin men. It's really lovely. Well, Jim's just got some great stuff going right now. I can tell that these updates are very meaningful. This is definitely the place to come hang out. I think I've made it a very welcoming environment. Got a lot of flaming pumpkin men in here. Oh my goodness. This is getting quite excessive. Get some like in the middle here. Ooh, yes. Luckily we've got a lot of flaming pumpkin men to choose from. I feel like this is almost symbolic of something. But this is what I do with my time, kids. This is what I do with my life. Oh yeah, there we go. Quality construction. Problem is you can't really walk once you get in here. It's definitely quite a challenge. At least not with your mouse. You gotta kind of use your arrow keys and maneuver your way around. It's a little finicky, if I do say so myself. Oh, they are cool. Wisteria, I love your dense. Wow, thanks. I really put a lot of time and effort into this. Glad you approve. It's goals, right? Dangles. I'm gonna be on the next parade of dens. I'm gonna be on the epic dens list. Gonna win the epic den plaque. But anyways, guys, I think we've had enough fun for today.
So that's just about going to wrap it up for this little Animal Jam update video. Please be sure to stay tuned for the next video that will be coming out on my channel within the next couple days, because that will include the giveaway winner that I hosted in the video before this one and another giveaway for all of you to enter. In the meantime, I really hope that you enjoyed this. Be sure to comment below your opinion of this recent Animal Jam update. And with that, as always, thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!